that? What's over where? Do we need more space? You can't what? You want to wash your hands right now?
Yeah, come on.
Hang on.
I have to go wash my hands.
All right, well, hurry back. Right. Everybody start eating without you, girl. You didn't even notice. She did get some in her mouth. Not off the ground. Hey, oh! Losing big money. What a funny kid.
Shake it out, baby.
Put any in the pockets
or just down your shirt?
Alright, pick it all up. Good job.
Here, sweetie. She gave you these too.
Whoa. Any tickets there? He's got some in his hood. He doesn't realize it. That's funny. I'm going to move the balloons, you guys, so I can film if that's all right. Wait, sorry. You're fine if you need to go through. Watch out. Need help? You good? You're fine.
No, you're good, I'm bad.
Okay. Watch out.
I said, you're good, I'm bad.
She's short. Like you turned on. Attention to who's giving what?
I'm trying to get a picture of him.
Who gave, from who? Who gave this one?
This is from Cooper.
Okay, cool. That's from Cooper.
Hey, Cooper. Right. I'm going to get a picture of you as Clark for the present. Here, turn around.
Sorry. Well, plus I'm sitting there going, who's this one from? Who's this from? She already had a set, so I was paying it. Yeah, that's right. I think that's what she said. Is this your only role or is this your job?
You want to go grab it?
What's that? Only the answer, that's right. Whoa, big, don't put it down your shirt. Mandy. That's not very nice. Is that one of the Skylanders? Yeah, very cool. Skylanders! Mandy, what did you get last time?
$20.
Nice. Now you can pay me back all the money you owe me. $100 million.
Okay, you need a picture.
You want me to get out of the way? That's cool. What's that? Oh, wow. Yeah, nice. Mommy's probably going to take that from you. She kept wanting to get a lava lamp. Oh, cool. What's that, Mandy? Money somewhere? You got Mandy's too?
Yes, I do.
All right. Airheads, cool.
Star Wars.
What is that?
Star Wars.
Star Wars? Oh yeah, it is. Cool. Wow, that's cool. Remember, they got skating too, or I mean laser tag. Laser tags in 4 minutes.
No, this is important.
Whoa.
Is that gonna
happen?
Well, it's gonna flash in the
window behind me. Mandy, open your presents too. Oh.
Me, purple.
Very cute.
They're so small.
What?
She doesn't remember that.
Me?
No. Well,
you
I think Grandma saw
them. Off, sweetie, so you can put them on. Here, you want me to cut them off for you?
I have
Oh, Clark just ripped them. That's what I just did.
I thought they were
do a jumping jack. Jack can pop off the tag. Nope.
I don't want to rip them.
They saw. Oh, she's gonna.
You're the Kmart.
Yep.
Kmart
thief.
Good for him.
Good in there. See, I got some too. I thought you guys got yours.
Mom, I just ripped them. I accidentally ripped my zoom and I actually just ripped them.
Ripped what?
I don't mean rip them. I just pulled the tab off.
Oh, ho, 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 hey,
hey. What's that?
New shirt and tie.
Oh, cool. I couldn't tell what it was.
Looks too dark in your sign. You take pictures.
Help!
Just from the side, yeah. I want to see him.
It's a boy thing, huh?
Oh! I know what to do.
Come on, Mandy.
Mandy, today would be good.
Let's go, okay. Sweetie.
Yeah, today would be good. Today would be awesome. Ah! Hey, it's a dance machine!
What's a dance machine? It's a Furby. It looks like, right?
Is that one okay?
Mm-hmm. Where's the color?
I don't know. The color's on the front. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, but where's it?
The name? I have no idea.
Starry Night. Is that part of it?
Oh, cool. I was trying to figure out what that was that he had.
That's a remote control motorcycle.
Motorcycle? Follow.
You got it.
No. You think you know everything and you don't know a thing, kiddo. You
know nothing.
You said a remote control. He's dead because he loves it so much. He died because it's so beautiful.
You do it?
Oh no.
Papa! What could that be, Mandy?
I don't know, your brother almost ripped it open though, because you're taking so long.
Yeah,
there he goes.
Uh-huh.
My beautiful box.
Yeah,
let's be tight.
Mm-hmm. I got a box! Ow!
Oh.
You okay? Where are you going? Mandy, flip it over. You don't need scissors.
I don't.
That sounds like a stereo. Oh. See?
I wonder what she's doing.
What's bidet?
It's a special kind of toilet that washes your bottom.
That's what.
Is that what they got you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Grandma would always say when I'd write, put it like that. Oh, you know what that looks like. Well, it's not.
It's
birthday.
Bidet, yeah.
This is big.
It's a bidet?
What's this?
Open it up.
I think that would be nice to have a bidet.
Oh, my.
Glad we got that on camera.
Yeah.
Oh, I forget.
What's this?
Did you get the grandma?
Is this for you?
Yeah, but not like we're going to play it in front of her. If he's ripping his...
She's going to be...
Amy, should we let him rip that box in case something's wrong with it? Or?
I'll help him.
That looks really pretty. I can help him.
Grandpa thought was
Andy,
right
put it
there,
on, but... sweetie.
Wait, I'm trying to get it off.
Can you help,
why
sweetie?
Why don't I turn on a brighter light?
There, that
helps.
Oh.
Oh. Try that on. Are you going to do that, Mandy? Let's see what it looks like.
Careful of those scissors.
I know. It's making me nervous.
Yeah.
Oh, anyone over here.
Hold the
scissors right there.
Oh, you can turn it inside out?
No. That's on the inside, all the nice buzz.
Mama.
Well,
put it
keep
on,
you
sweetie.
Warm. We start to get
a little dressy coat.
Wow.
It's snowy.
That's a really fancy coat.
You can, when you get it on, you can go look in the mirror and my bedroom.
Whoa! That's like a mommy and daddy kind of coat. That's really nice.
Just a minute. I'm gonna get it. Fine.
No, it's fine.
Take a picture like this.
Hey, what do you say to Grandpa?
You're welcome.
Also, those fuzzies came off on your carpet. It's a good thing you didn't vacuum beforehand.
What are all those?
Fuzzies from her coat.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
It's like my Santa suit yesterday. I wore a white turtle.
Also, you got red fuzzy on
it.
Have you seen any of theirs?
No, I have an opportunity to go meet with the guy because... he's good friends with Mr. Lawrence, who's one of our teachers, that I got a son, so I'll have to, they were like roommates in college or something like that, so I'll have to go over there and check it out. Can I see your Furby, Mandy, please? And your coat? Aww. He's very purpley.
There's some AA batteries.
Can I help putting the batteries in, sweetie, or has mommy got it? Grandma, do you have a little screwdriver, do you know?
Oh, driver or a little screwdriver?
Depends what size little.
Thank goodness you can learn its language. Glad I got that.
That's just trying to figure out your ramp there, I think.
We see you, it said. We see you.
Up. Up. Well, we won't get there.
Clark.
Are you gonna go downstairs? Oh, okay. Bye.
Not sure what's gonna happen here.
Yeah. Out of preparation for this.
Yeah.
Definitely goes fast.
Yeah. Get a little closer.
Yeah. Oh. No, don't do that, buddy. He's a little better. He's got to understand, just you don't have to give it full gas the whole time.
No, just a little bit. You don't have much sensitivity in the trigger.
No.
I think Daddy needs to try this.
Oh!
At least got
the cup. Should I try it?
Yeah.
I'll try it.
Just sit. Man, you sit back here behind yours.
Wait. Can I put clay fingers on you? No, you may not.
Just hold on. I saw. Wait. Wait. I said, wait. Put it down.
Andy.
I can't. Look at me. Look at me.
Hmm.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm going, yep.
Okay, ready.
Go!
What's that?
I was talking to camera.
Oh, well, I hit the camera on Clarky, sweetie.
Oh, by the way,
Go ahead.
I got these at my school.
What are they?
Sassy. Did you color that?
Uh-huh.
Did Clark hold up what he got?
Sassy. Yeah, Batman.
What do those say?
Manicure, pedicure, and ear piercing.
Ooh, the girls from St. Sweeney.
Oh! You get to go down there and get your fingernails and toenails done and get your ears pierced.
He just hit himself in the head. My camera worked a little goofy tonight.
Oh, probably because the lights on the tree, maybe?
Well, and just because I just kept hitting the wrong buttons.
This is the wrong button. Oops. Is this something expensive?
So.
I accidentally dropped it.
Make him wait for a second so they can open together. Please.
I know this. I can't wait. Can we ride it today?
He's waiting for you.
No, I'm waiting.
Andy.
Oh. Holy cow. Wait, the skinny ones?
Uh-huh. Cool. All different colors that we can do nail art with.
All that.
Open it up.
Excuse me. Where's his game at? We ask him.
Yeah.
My hand. Hey. I never got footage of the game.
Daddy wants to see your game.
These don't look skinny to me.
Oop.
Thank you.
Well, maybe. There we go. Whoa. Batman 2.
Hold it up, sweetie.
I don't know if we should have them open them yet.
Sorry, not. I saw it.
Yeah, don't open it yet, though.
Can we write in here?
No.
No.
It's not an inside toy at all.
Oh, sorry. Can I get Clark his present?
Okay. Hey, Mandy's present. There, the blue.
Mine. No. Don't open it. Don't
give it to her.
That's
it. Excuse me. So how did Mandy find out about the razor? I don't remember.
Because she went out to the UPS truck.
Oh, that's right. And they handed them to her. What is that, sweetie?
An American Girl doll mirror.
Wow.
Oh, it's American.
What did Clark you get?
Yeah, he picked that out for you.
Oh, it says more than a mirror.
And Mandy picked that.
What do you mean it's American Girl down here?
Look at the brand name of it.
A magic set. Cool.
Hey, what do you guys say to each other?
What do you say to Mommy and Daddy?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What do you say to Mama and Daddy?
Hey.
Mama.
Hey.
Mama.
Hey.
Hey,
what about me, buddy? You're welcome.
Oh, thank you. Can I play
things?
Mama. I can't play
things.
I bought it.
Mama. That's not
present.
How it works, sweetie. Uh-huh. You
this
know
is
that.
His present, darling.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
It's not green. Well, it's not
green, though. The scooter.
Well, let's take them back, since they don't like them.
Yeah, if you
I
don't
like
want it.
It,
we'll take it back.
Oh.
Figured that would change his mind.
Mm-hmm.
I can't ride it until next summer.
Well, if we have some more days, too, you guys can ride them. The magician. Mandy, don't mess this up, sweetheart.
Head on.
Mandy, why don't you open up your mirror? Why don't you open up the mirror?
Yeah. He told me picture something, but I thought it was... when he said girl picture, I thought it was like one of those dolls that you can take your picture of. Because he said girl picture. Yeah.
We can't go Monday to Franklin. He's got speech.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he gets done at 4:30.
Mom said if we, you know, want to go without him, we can go without him.
Oh, did she?
Yeah.
They'd be all right with that?
Mandy.
Or would Dad really care? Could have Mom drive on Saturday. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but by herself. Yeah.
She would, wouldn't she, or not?
Oh.
Where is it? Oh. That's an idea. If Dad doesn't care that much, you know.
Happy birthday ribbon on the side.
What's that?
He's been shredding his happy birthday ribbon.
Oh, what do you mean shredding it?
Pulling the strings.
Oh.
On the side?
On the side. So like the B is almost gone and the T and most of the O are gone for Tomek.
Hmm. I think I shall pause it.
Okay. You hang on, turn, please.
Oh, well.
Oh, sorry. Well, you didn't even tell me this was coming.
Here, you go for that.
I'll do one for her and then I'll do the
other one.
Okay, ready? Go ahead. Tell me when you're gonna do it.
No.
Alright.
Good job. Okay, now go put the ice cream back. No, I'm just kidding. I thought that was funny.
Ooh, that was bright.
That was bright. Happy birthday to you.
Here you go, honey.
Buddy, will you get your brother's attention? Is it? Are they all mint?
No. No, no. They're regular vanilla too.
Okay, I just wondered.
And chocolate. Oh, cold.
Is it chili?
It's mint.
Don't block your brother, please. Andy, don't block your brother.
I'm just making a commercial until when we come back. This ice cream is so good. It's from Walmart and Grand Blake. And Grand Blake. And if you ever need them, Walmart and Grand Blake, go get them. Mint chocolate ice cream. And there's bunches of them too. Caramel chocolate.
Clarky.
Plain. Oh, now here Clarky's comes attention. The birthday. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Get Clarky's attention, please. He needs to get out.
And old Kris Kringle.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Clarky.
Happy birthday to you.
Good job.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a sweater. That's good. I want you to freeze it. No, 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 no. Don't touch them, sweetie. There we go.
That's too far away. Maybe you guys closer together.
Mandy, stay out in front of the tree, please.
Ready? Mandy, don't do that, please. Smile. Okay.
Hi there, how are you all?
Good morning.
How are you? Are you hungry? Man, you look like you're all decked up and ready to go somewhere. All right.
Thank you, Santa.
I'll see you inside.
Wow, man. Oh, Mandy, that's beautiful.
Okay.
Come on, sweetie. Is this good?
That's beautiful.
Oh, that's beautiful. Now Clark wants to do the same thing Mandy's doing.
Oh, does he?
You gotta make it really deep.
Uh-oh. Now you can't read his. Okay. Come on up. I think we're ready, sweetie. Okay, let's go, buddy.
Mandy, go ahead.
Thank you, Santa.
You're welcome.
Hey, did you say thank you to Santa? Not to me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Claus.
Thank you.
Not to us.
No, we didn't give it to any.
Can you show me too, sweetie, please?
I'm gonna take it out of the package.
Wow, that's really pretty.
It's really pretty. I like that.
Mm-hmm. I just be just little. That'd be like, you know those necklaces that you can have for my princess ring?
Yeah. Oh,
cheap
necklaces. Yeah. Oh, she knew you were. What is that?
Oh.
It's a water thing that's not even summer.
No, it shoots little rocket things.
He's gonna be shooting at me now.
Probably. He was thinking about it. Oh, you're fine.
Go ahead.
I didn't want my butt in the picture.
Because we'll know who she is later on. Uh-huh. Like, hey, that's that lady's bottom.
Excuse me, is your mother Linda Creighton?
No.
You look like Linda Creighton. I'm an interpreter also.
Okay, so we are going to wrap presents now. There comes Superman to wrap presents. Not quite sure why that outfit got put on, but hey, he's Superman. So, I'm not going to complain. He's a good guy.
These are little boxes?
And then what?
These are big boxes.
Oh, there might not be any little ones there. Sorry, sweetie.
There's, these kind, but there's...
Oh, that'll work. Yeah, that would work. We could make that work. All right, that's mine that Daddy's given Mama. That one Daddy gives Mama. The black. This. That's Clark's. And then, sweetie, where'd your gloves go? Oh, you got gloves right there. All right.
See?
So that's what we're going to wrap and give Mommy.
Great things on the thumbs, that, and that. So... you can touch on your phone with them.
Mm-hmm.
Or iPad. Or
What are you wearing, by the way? What are you wearing, by the way? What's that red thing you have on? Seriously, that's your little apron from what? Do you remember what you were saying when you had that apron on and your chef's hat? Where are you going? You gonna get the hat?
Yeah.
Okay. Superman's got a rat. Maybe I need to help Superman. I know, it's cute. Do you remember what you were saying, though?
Welcome to the
baking show. All right, so I'm going to put this down so I can start wrapping.
Bye-bye.
Mommy's gifts. What was that?
Bye-bye.
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 All right, but at least we can show this sometime, and then we'll show that it's all wrapped up. Mommy and Manny and Clark wrapped gifts last night, too.
Mm-hmm. Okey dokey.
For me, yep. There's a lot of gifts there. Those are all for me? Huh? Those are all for me? Yeah. That's stressful.
Why?
Because I feel guilty like I didn't get enough for Mommy. Okay, I'm signing off.
These are just for Clark.
Oh, okay. Just to put you there, or put them there?
These is for you and Mommy.
Oh, cool. Okay. Those are very cool that you did with the ribbon, sweetie.
Oh, a great job. A little box, too?
No. Yeah, Clarky needs a little box, too. Thank you, sweetie. That was very nice of you to help him out.
What Daddy
does. Did
he see my face?
Mm-hmm. But I'm telling you.
Oh,
no, we got flying cookies.
Hey. Oops.
Flying everywhere.
Oh, it's a big piece, made it.
Off the floor, if you want. How am I going to get this out of here?
You need my help? Or?
No, Sarah's here to catch in my mouth.
Mandy. I might need a big spoon or something. I guess I probably should have packed it down in, huh?
Call for the candy. But I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. I said the big fat man with the long white beard. He's coming to town.
I've got big fat.
There we go.
Big chunk of pizza.
Just pull off a chunk and mush it first. Yay. Don't try to do the whole thing at once.
What about powder?
Well, you gotta put some of that on your.
Oh.
Here, put some on there. Clark, you can do it too. This isn't the Mandy show.
All of this?
Yeah,
it's the Mandy show. Mandy, look at the camera and say, I own the world.
I am the world.
I own the world.
I own the world. There. He told me to say, I am the world, so I said, I am.
No, actually, I did not. But thank you for saying that I did.
You did.
Mm-hmm.
You did. I've never seen it.
All right. Go ahead and do one so I can film it.
Mommy told me to do this. Mommy told me to do that too.
Push. Maybe I'll pause for a little bit.
This is new shirt skin.
Annie, I said don't try to do the whole thing at once.
She said take a small chunk.
Sorry.
A little bit.
Nice.
Christmas, he's Mr. Sun. He's Mr. You try not to get too much on the chair and floor behind you, too.
You told me that before.
Okay. You kind of told me that before.
Let's put it on here, too.
Gosh!
Gosh.
Too much.
Can you help me?
Sweetie, I said mush it in your hands for a little bit first.
Oh, man.
Look at Clarky go. Clarky's going to be a baker.
Oh, look at that. Cute.
Oh, it's so cute.
Mr. Christmas. I'm Mr. Snow. Doo-doo-doo. All right, I'm going to pause, and I'll come back after people have made some stuff, because I don't think for the viewers at home, this is very exciting right this moment. All right, so we've made some cookies now. Mommy already put a batch in the oven.
Yeah, her cookies.
Clarky has powdered up, looks like powdered candy or floured or whatever it is.
in Florida's face.
Let's see. Powder. Mandy has done a very nice job.
Thank you.
Oh, she's done four so far.
But what Clark, see, all he did is make balls.
That's true.
Yep.
They're rocks. I got a rock. Daddy has made a few so far, including the moose, which is very important.
Mama.
So.
Everybody.
Would you like to sing the song? Someday, there's always tomorrow, dreams come true. Tomorrow is not far away. No, yeah, we'll start rolling my cookies.
Oh. Something small.
Ah. This? Baba!
Star?
Baba!
Oh, that star's good.
I'm still singing.
I'm making the camera go along with the music. It's a new art style.
Whoa.
Somebody's probably going to throw up when they're watching it. The cookies are done, dude. We're here to document. Whoa. These things are thick. Is that because they deflate when they...
A little bit.
They're so fluffy. They're bigger than the average bear.
I'm serious. How big are they?
So I had to help Clark out a little bit because he had quite a mess. Clarky's baking show. That actually would be kind of funny.
Hello, mom. Hello, mom.
Mom, I got some loose legs I have. I cut out.
That's lovely.
Hello.
Dad, I got some loose legs.
What happened?
Didn't stay on.
It's a mud snowman.
It's not a snowman, Santa.
What happened to my Santa?
Dad, look at their moose legs I cut out.
Oh, nice. Poor moose. Looks like the wolves got him.
Dad, wait.
What, sweetie?
You're taping our miss
you. Yep. Sweet. I don't care. And neither will you 20 years from now when we're watching these. You'll just be happy to see the fact that we got young kids enjoying themselves. Right? Right.
Dad, look at all these moose legs. I'm making them smaller and smaller.
My poor moose legs.
Here, I'll turn it the other way.
You can also showcase the paint job Mommy did, which is really good. Hi, Mommy.
Hi.
Mommy's not feeling well. She has strep throat.
Huh? It's a strep throat.
Where your throat gets stripped. There's our yard. Can you see? Look how beautiful it is out there. There's a snowman. You can't really see it that way. How about if I do this? Watch this magic trip. Trick. Whoa! Okay, so. We got lots of stuff lit up. Our house is definitely the centerpiece of the world. Showcase of the world. I don't know why I always have to hold a finger up when I film. What was that?
Pooping in.
That's a very fancy moose poop. Oh, goodness.
You started it.
My silly children.
A long time ago.
A long time ago.
Sorry.
That's all right. It was a long time ago.
Get inside.
Oh, that's right. I was angry at you guys, wasn't I? All right, there's our cool house in the light.
You left it out.
Oh, excuse me? So basically, you left it out. That's our cool house right now.
Now let's get Christmas out of Eve. Here.
Okay, now we gotta go. We'll check it out in the dark too. Okay, bye.
You're in my way. Good.
I wish we had more gold.
Our house?
Mm-hmm.
More gold?
Like goldish color on the instead of like silver.
Well, I think it looks good.
Gold
I like it.
Gold makes it prettier.
I like it.
Like silver makes it pretty too, but gold makes it look really bright.
Silver and gold. Silver and oh.
Let the frosting begin.
Are there knives for certain ones? This is gonna be for the green. This is my.
I'm so cute.
You're so
goose.
Season brown.
Look at fancy mommy go.
Simmer down now, kid.
Okay, so here's Daddy's cookies. Yeah, that's my fault. Here's Daddy's cookies.
Look at the nose.
Mommy just noticed that looks like an angry bird, Santa, and I really didn't even intend it to. I was just kind of playing around. There's Clarky's cookies so far. Very cute. Taking a little while though. He might be done by Saturday. Mommy's cookies, of course, look more professional than even the Frankenmuth ones, but that's because Mommy's a superstar. Other than the crazy-eyed reindeer. Manny's cookies look great. Looks like a Abominable Snowman there, whatever his name is. The eyes, that bear. Kind of crazy.
Covered the eyes on an accident.
It's a crazy bear! That's cool,
though. What about that weirdo eyeball?
And you're not doing cute. Put-downs yeah. right now. He's saying
wow.
it's cute.
I said it was cute. It's kind of harsh.
Love
that. Hope you like your lump of coal. Look and smile and say, lump of coal. Manny, please look. Please look and say lump of coal.
What are we doing again?
Look at the camera and go lump of coal.
Why?
Just say it.
Why am I seeing this camera?
Because.
I'll
give you a dollar minus 99.9 cents.
Really? You'll give me a dollar?
Minus 99.9 cents?
No.
No. Okay, fine, bye.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Open yours, buddy.
Well, this is Daddy's.
Oh.
I don't have one. Not
right
film.
Here.
Wait.
To pull the tag off.
Here.
You open and I'll film.
No, this is your present.
I know.
Wait,
thank you. And now I feel guilty because.
You look like a zebra.
Mm-hmm.
Shine bright like a zebra.
Shine bright like a zebra. Shine bright like
diamond. And I hear Hulk in the bathroom getting ready.
Alright, I'll try mine on in a minute.
Here it comes.
Come on out. Cool guy walking.
He never takes that shirt off.
I know. It's his favorite sleep shirt.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, come on, do it with me now.
Come on, yeehaw.
Don't you know how to do it, weirdo?
Hey,
well, that's not very nice. Yeah.
Wow.
That was not nice at all. One cookie for Santa, that's it, huh?
That was my cookie. Clark put a cookie on there.
Are you going to give a cookie? Oh, he just ran off. Okay.